Taylor Bennett, we talked about in the open. Taylor Coonan just joined the 1,000-point club. Adina Muhammad also able to get in scoring bunches. And then by Bennett, a little long there. And here comes Miami in transition. That's something that Coach Banghart talked about as Makia Gray. Shot clock down to 14. 16-9 to tally, as you can see. Here's Coonan to the baseline. Had it stripped, but was able to maintain possession. Quick flash pass down low. Bailey hoop arm. She'll go to the line for the free throw. Mason backing out. Pass nearly picked off by Bennett. Banks stopping the lane. Roby flashing through. Roby power dribble off the backboard and good.
Get a player open like they did there.
And pass intercepted. Coonan going to take it herself. Coonan to the lane. Hits the right-handed layup. Season high for Janelle Bailey as Bailey with 25 points. There's a three by Gray.
Story of this game has been the second half and Miami's inability to hold on to the ball.
And Church gets open for three. Shot no good by Taylor Mason, their leading scorer off the bench. Scoreless, 0-for-5 now. Church, snap pass down to Coonan. Layup good. That'll do it.
Great win here for North Carolina tonight. We talked about it in the open. Two teams who are expected to be in that middle part of the pack. Who's going to be in the top half? North Carolina takes a step to doing so.